do an update on my bell pepper plants. These seeds were given to me by the No One Cats Man. Got 6 plants, and so Ray from the Proxys channel, he prunes his bell pepper plants to form like a bush. I want to do a little experiment. So 3 of the plants, bell pepper plants I had, I cut the tops off early. If you can see here the where it splits there. So the ones that I cut the tops off early, they each have produced 2 bell peppers so far. All 3 of them, same, 2 each. And then the 3 that I did not, they haven't produced anything. And you can see here, you can see they're a lot taller, but they're now flowering. So maybe they're gonna produce later. We'll see what they produce. I just thought that was interesting. So we'll see what comes of that. So maybe, if anything, you can do that to stagger the production. Not sure. But yeah, I just wanted to show that I am getting bell peppers. I've already got some in the back. I've already pulled off, I think, like 3 of them. You know, you can see there's still one on there. I took the 2 off of that one. Yeah, still one. So yeah, so I've had already eaten 3. Really good. So thanks again for giving me those seeds. Next to it, got these eggplants. They still haven't produced any fruit. Last year I had they didn't produce till really late, and each plant only produced 1, so I just may not do them anymore. They don't really seem to be productive. Not sure what I'm doing wrong. I've tried to pollinate them, you know, by hand, let the bugs do it. I don't know. And then I brought my cayenne pepper plant over here. It hasn't produced anything yet this season. It's just been crazy hot, so I think it's been stunting everything, but there did have got a heavy rain last night, so it's knocked the flowers off, but it had a bunch of flowers on it, so I brought over here to everything else, see if we can get those pollinated. And I have this red pear tree. These seeds were given to me by Ray in the Proxys channel. This thing is just wild. I mean, tomatoes everywhere. I'm just having a hard time keeping up eating them all. But my other tomatoes aren't. Just having a problem keeping control of the blight. That one's been good enough on its own, so I may just do that next year. Just have one plant like that and then use this space for something else. We'll see.